And we definitely made them. We're in third place right now. So. We should know by the end of today where we fall. Just cracks up at him.
Oh my god, we were in a lacrosse game and his coach called Pony Up or something like that. They hadn't had the whistle. He's on the center line. It's the same thing as like he's like riding it like a horse. I'm like, oh, and everyone was like,
he's got a good sense of humor.
Thank you.
Nashua lose a lot of seniors last year?
No, we lost a couple, so hopefully we'll be good.
Oh, good.
Jake is pumped. He's like, this could be the year, and it's my senior year, so.
Good, because it sounds like most teams lost a lot last year.
Memorial lost a lot.
Yeah. You guys are Division One?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We beat Memorial, but it's like Salem in the
Yeah.
Like, it's not like we got three.
Right. Yeah, Memorial lost some big players.
And he stepped up to be a backup goalie. It's never been a goalie before. So they gave him the old kind of step up really nice.
Yeah.
And Jake's been kind of working with him.
Yeah. Yeah, they just, they clicked all of a sudden. They started playing like a team. They've done a good job with what they have. Thank you. like Oompa Loompa wraps. They look really small.
The goal of the race is hand.
Nice try. Ugly ass pads. just not on top of things here. Period. Get it deep, Mac. Discipline. deflect it in. Nice. Nice passing.
Shot. Get out! Nice! Go, Kyle! Go! Okay, trap!
decorating.
Yeah.
Brendan. Make him a nerd. Hit pretty hard twice. Hot, hot, hot! Oh my freaking word! Yes. Waste time. Boys, share it. No. Always before playoffs or a tournament. Every time.
Yep.
You're still coming.
That's what I said to you, so we're still going, right?
Yeah. Shit.
Oh, I don't want to get it.
One freaking period left.
Yep.
Oh, Alex. Freaking Alex. Is it swollen? With the concussion, that's just the one you want getting hit.
Who had a concussion?
Nate.
They told him to get off.
When did he get a concussion?
A couple weeks ago. He got hit hard into the boards.
Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah. He missed a couple games.
Yeah.
Go to the locker room. Why not?
No, they called him back on.
Well, it's that sharing of the brain cell. Obviously, he didn't get it today.
He's like the only one. I swear, at like 17.
Oh yeah.
They have to have someone else.
I tell you, it's a testosterone.
I don't know what it is.
And. They're pickled.
Come on, guys. 40 seconds.
All they can think of is boobs and butts and... Was it? No. Get the freaking puck. Get the freaking puck. Get the freaking puck. Come on, AJ!
AJ!
Just go off. Just go off.
Nice.